My name is Alessandro Roncone. I'm an assistant professor of robotics in the computer science department. I'm the director of the Human Interaction and RObotics group and co-director of the newly formed interdisciplinary research team in engineering education research and AI-Augmented learning. So I think that the main motivation behind my work and that of my students is that robotics is an incredibly powerful technology that can be used for the benefit of society. In manufacturing, these robots and these technologies are usually used and employed in a very structured environment. We precisely position the robot, we know exactly where it is, we know exactly where the objects are in the workspace, we know exactly how to move around them, how to grasp them, and so on and so forth. Our goal for these robot technologies would be to move beyond the confines of manufacturing into homes, into hospitals. And for a robot and a human to work side by side, elbow to elbow, and for this team to be effective and efficient at what they're doing, there is a set of questions that we still have to answer. So on one side, how to efficiently communicate with people. Communication, human-human communication is extremely multimodal. We use a number of different channels, speech, gesture, gaze, posture, and robots right now are not capable of capturing this richness. So there is a perception problem from humans to robot, and most importantly, there is a communication problem from robots to humans. This, I think, is the single most important question that the field at large should investigate in future years. The interdisciplinary research team in engineering education research and AI-augmented learning is a college-sponsored and college-funded effort that started in fall 2020. And our goal is to investigate this new science at the intersection of engineering education research on one side and artificial intelligence on the other. So I think that one of the most interesting and creative ideas that we are trying to push forward is this concept of the AI partner as a supportive partner to students that helps them cultivate 21st century skills, such as problem solving and teamwork capabilities. This is different from the past 20 years in the field in which AI systems have been designed to teach something. So have been centered around knowledge and conveying knowledge to students. Right now, we are focused on collaboration, on personal growth, on personalized tutoring, more than knowledge delivery. Collaboration is crucial for the success of robotics and for our vision to materialize in the future. And I think that one of the biggest and most important features of the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences is this sustained and continued effort in promoting collaborative research between departments, between faculty, and between students. My own department is the computer science department, is extremely interdisciplinary and collaborative, but I see a similar approach also in other departments. I'm personally collaborating with professors within CS and also in mechanical, aerospace, electrical engineering. And I think that this is one of the most stimulating and ways to produce creative work in research, because it allows us to go beyond the confines of our field of research and to have a magnified impact to society at large.